great day here at PSJA as we continue to invest in the education of your children. There's no doubt that there's no other school district better than PSJA.
When we look at our vision about bringing that multi-generational prosperity, that includes the health and wellness of our community, that includes the health and wellness of our students to be able to develop their minds, their thinking. We know how important it is for them to be outdoors, involved in positive activities, and yesterday or any evening that you come out here, you'll see that. You'll see that we're investing in our students because we know that if we continue to invest in them, there's going to be big returns.
On behalf of the Carman family, we would like to thank our school board, our administration, our parents, and the entire community for this beautiful space where our students can work on their health and their wellness, and also it provides a lot of outdoor learning spaces for our classrooms.
Teachers are now able to extend the learning beyond the classroom, especially in the areas of physical education, which is a big component in staying healthy in order for our students to be able to focus in their academics.
This is a beautiful park, and anytime something like this is created or is brought to our city, it's a wonderful thing for our kids and our communities.